EA Sports. It's in the game.
This is Don Taylor with Jim Houston. Welcome to NHL 2002, the official game of jilted lovers everywhere.
Huh?
Hey, it's addictive. He scores! Great goal! He went up high like a... You're in an ideal position to cough up the lead. Let's see how long it takes.
Offside, New York.
Assisted by number 14, Brendan Shanahan.
Isbister rips a shot. Hasek picked it out of the air. Shanahan steals the puck. And the play is offside.
Hey,
Isbister gets checked. Oh, he refried his beans on that hit. Hammerlick. Isbister now has the puck. He scores! What a goal!
Oh, did he ever launch a load of hot rubber on that one?
Detroit finds itself in a tie game.
They need to stop any ill-will momentum now, Jim. Trust me.
Trust is earned, Don. Good point. Offside, Detroit. Cairns will be the player to watch here. He's always a dangerous man to guard on this team.
You said it, Jim. We expect awe-inspiring feats of dazzling proportions.
Tchaikovsky gets checked.
Looks to me like someone's feeling a little frisky.
Shoved.
More proof that we live in a cold, dark world, Jim. Especially at night.
Stoned cold by DiPietro. Iserman saved by DiPietro.
Jimmy's a highly animated guy.
Lidstrom. Kick saved by DiPietro.
He's kicking him aside with gusto, Jim.
Martins with the puck. New York takes possession. Pekka intercepts the puck. Martins. Hasek kicks it aside.
Multiple saves, multiple oohs and ahs from guys like me.
Iserman. Kicked away. Murphy takes control of the puck. Murphy shoots. Stoned by DiPietro.
He has a flair for the dramatic, Jim.
Brown, Larionov, offside, Detroit. Hasek let out a rebound, but covered enough not to pay the price. Pekka. Tchaikovsky, hard shot, grabbed by Hasek.
He's pouncing on pucks like a big padded cat man.
Larionov. Martins shoulders him. Skatchard. Brown pushes him. Shot the puck. Saved by Hasek.
The goalie belittles that shot.
Parrish drops Fisher.
I have mixed feelings about that hit, Jim. On the one hand, I loved it. On the other hand, I really loved it.
Knocked down.
He felt the fear and did it anyway.
Parrish fires it hard. Saved by Hasek.
He lives saves, Jim. He dreams about them. He sings about them. He even once made a diorama about them.
Brimanis turns it over. New York grabs the puck.
Last minute of play in the first period.
Lidstrom. McCarty. The Red Wings find themselves locked in a tie as this period draws to a close.
Tie game, exciting close contest, or boring non-event? You decide. Welcome back. It's fun. It's tastic. It's fantastic. Now let's get on with it.
Janssen went short. Yashin gets checked. The Islanders come in offside. He's got a goal so far. Talk about meeting expectations.
Slimy, Jim. You call one goal enough? He can score plenty more.
Iserman has a wicked shot.
It's the kind of shot that breaks hearts into a million tiny bits.
Crushed! Run over! Pauline shoots the puck. Saved by DiPietro. Block, Fedorov, shoulders Parrish. Offside, New York. Yashin, hard shot right on. Hasek stabbed at it.
I can't get enough of that crazy glove action, Jim. I really can't.
He gets hold of the puck. Kavasha. Lidstrom steals the pass. Shoved.
Hits like that tend to make me think that maybe Darwin was onto something.
Kavasha. He scores!
To say he has a monstrosity of a shot is a wild, dangerous understatement.
Detroit now trails by one.
A minor to distraction from their ultimate goal.
Total world domination.
How'd you do that with your voice? Secret pregame potions, Jim.
Perish. Denied by Hasek.
And a save is born.
He knocked him into the middle of next week.
Some would argue he lacks the gift of subtlety.
Iserman with shot. Saved by DiPietro. Duchesne pushes Blake. Shanahan. He scores! Beauty!
Man, that was one of the prettiest anythings I've ever seen. As far as goals go, forget about it.
Puck go in. Right go on. Game tie up.
A little something for all our monosyllabic throws out there.
Grabbed by Hasek.
And by number 5. Nicholas Lidstrom.
Iserman shoots it hard. Big glove.
I like what he's doing in there.
Isbister. Isbister. Detroit with the puck. McCarty. Yashin. Fedorov steals it. Yashin shoulders Fedorov. Offside, Detroit. Fisher flattens the coin.
That hit, of course, a not-so-gentle reminder that it's always a good idea to keep a fresh pair of underwear nearby.
Shoots it! Kicked out by Hasek.
So many shots, so many saves.
Martins shoves Fisher offside. Robitaille. The coin shoulders him. Martins. Draper gets checked. He scores!
Oh, they'll be talking about that goal from one end of hockey them to the other. He pops the puck home, and this game is now distinctly untied.
Scored by number 33, Chris Draper, assisted by number 15.
New York beats out the icing call.
Last minute of play in the second period.
Detroit will take a one-goal lead into the break.
Not quite swimming in a sea of goal essence yet, but pretty darn good nonetheless.
McCarty shoots.
I don't like jumping to conclusions, but that ends the second.
Right now.
Welcome back to the game that makes me get all crazy in the head. Now let's rumble.
Very funny right now.
Shanahan appears to be unhappy about something.
Uh-oh, looks like they've got issues.
And both combatants will sit 5 minutes for fighting.
Next up, Mothra.
Detroit penalty to number 14, Brendan.
Johnson gets roughed up.
Major for fighting. New York Islanders penalty to number 15, Brad Isbister.
Oh, he missed! Fires it! Fighting. Door slammed shut by DiPietro.
He has no qualms about stepping in front of fast-moving pucks, Jim, and it shows in his work.
Berube steals the puck. The Islanders go offside. Detroit is lousy at winning faceoffs.
I agree. They can't seem to get it going.
Lidstrom shoulders the coin.
I see where he's coming from. The guy he just hit
did. The Red Wings come in offside. It's 2-on-1. Scores!
What a shot! That goal clearly of a superior variety.
Detroit gets a bit of breathing room going up by two.
There's still time left, but that's gotta help their psyche.
Hasek pulls the door.
That save was noteworthy. I wouldn't be talking right now.
Number 23, Todd
Gill pitchforks Isbister. Come on, Isbister. Score! scores.
Oh, that goal was incomprehensible.
Although I fail to understand why.
Detroit has got to be getting worried.
Yes, with all that loose talk going on about recessions and all.
Iserman with a one-timer. Saved by DiPietro. That's offside. There's no man advantage here. Both teams have their healthy five-a-side.
Oh, five-a-side. I like that drink.
Tchaikovsky. Gilchrist gets checked. Pekka gives up the puck. Murphy. New York gets a hold of it. Brown dipsy doodles around the coin. Tchaikovsky gets checked. Brown. The coin flattens him. Tchaikovsky gets checked. He scores! Wired to the top shelf.
What did you think of that goal, Don? Sorry, Jim, I was doodling. I'm sure whatever you said was fine.
Thank you.
Detroit really wasn't wanting that goal to happen.
No, Jim, the pressure must have got to him.
Marius Tchaikovsky, and by number six, Adrian Acoin.
Iserman with it now. Verbeek gets checked. Iserman gets checked. He scoops it up. Shanahan picks off the puck. He scores!
Oh, yeah, that was beautiful.
420, nice. Jefferson? You know, beautiful. Got the 420 goal. And my stream has still drop frames.
Oh, this is why I show up for these things.
He got that was bad yesterday, though. Split. Yesterday was bad.
And at this point of the game, that could very easily be the game-winning goal. Man, that's exciting.
15, Pat Verbeek, assisted by
Yashin. Is Mister. Shoots it hard. Hasek stoned him. Yashin, now with it, it's one-on-one. Detroit is looking good at this stage of the game. Just under 2 minutes to go and ahead by one.
Just keep the puck out of their zone and don't top it up the middle. That's all they have to do.
Last minute of play.
Worked over. Maltby. New York touches up for icing.
So, Jim, any guesses as to who's going to win this faceoff?
No. DiPietro is getting pulled from the game.
This is a classic gambit, Jim. It never wears thin.
That's it. Detroit is triumphant.
They won because they were everywhere tonight. In fact, during the middle of the second period, I stepped out into the hall and tripped over a left winger.
Iserman has certainly played a decent game tonight. And he's definitely met my expectations.
Well, for the record, I think you have low expectations.
And for the record, I don't care what you think.
Come on, then. Hit me. Hit me, Jim. Right here. Right here in the old kisser. Darn it, I never learned.
From Detroit, Michigan, this is Jim Houston with Don Taylor.
Until we meet again, so long. We'll be right back.